bitch man of the beat.
Suck a nigga's dick, but I'm not gay. Suck that nigga's dick again, and I call him gay. Run out his house and I look for my next victim, looking for some gays to give me a dick in. Met this pretty boy, says his name is Frank. Cutie doesn't know he's about to get pranked. Shoot him a text, asking for some sex. Then he says legit, about to give me dick. So he shows up to my house and we kissing on the lips. Then I'm starting to tease, now we touching tips. This light skinned baby boy fucked me in the ass. When he nutted, I nutted and then I fucking laughed. This idiot gay just fucked a straight man. Fooled his boy so hard, it was part of the plan. The look on his face when he couldn't understand. I laughed some more, and then I ran.
I pranked these gays, left and right. Dicked so hard, my ass no longer tight.
I'm swiping on Grindr, looking for a thickie. Then I find the perfect guy. Strong, handsome, and a little flimsy. I'm feeling kinda shy. We meet up on our first date and I had a blast. If I was gay, I would want us to last. I love when he holds me in his tree trunk arms. He took me away and now we live in a farm. It's been 3 years and now we getting married. Every night he kills my ass, man, that shit is buried. Now he's up there waiting at the altar. Now I'm walking up in my dress with no falter. He kisses me on the cheek, it's a cute habit. And then I prank this nigga, calling him a faggot. Boy just got played and he's looking confused. Bitch doesn't understand, he just got roused. I run out the church, laughing like a maniac. Now I'm back home, finding men for my next prank.
You are not gay.